Oh, bro, sorry, I'm gonna plug it, nigga Sean. We ain't using the right brand, bro. Hold on, let me walk on, bro. I'm wild. So, I got a lot to tell y'all. Bitch! So, I got a lot to tell y'all, bro. So, I'm like, okay, can, like, what we doing, bro? Watch out. How? Ooh, what you doing? Look at you. Come on now, bro. Let me take this. Oh, we got more stamina than me. I'm wilding. Okay. Ooh, no. Ooh, even with the hard hits. He's not about to break my stamina, though. So listen, I ain't gonna act like I'm good at this game right now, like I'm really not. But, he started coming. Okay. Chill. Damn, okay. So, basically, I've been grinding the fuck out of the game right now. Like, listen, this is my first day playing the game. Not my first day, well, I just got the game back after, like, two-ish years, bro. I ain't played this shit in I don't know how long. I'm a lot rusty. I was never good at the game, to be honest with you. I was never that good. I hopped on rank to see if I could do a little something. I really can't do nothing. I got my ass whooped twice. First nigga, well, I did a test match before I did this video. First nigga, it was a little close. This nigga just straight clean wiped my, like, whooped my ass bad, bro. I didn't even deserve that. But, hey, you gotta practice, bro. You gotta practice, you feel me? I'm not doing nothing saucy in this video. It's just a little test one. I've been grinding the fuck, bro. I've been grinding the fuck out this game. Like, y'all niggas do not understand how long I've been playing this game for this day. I'm trying to beat the story mode so I can get as many characters as I can. I have no DLC. I just got the game this week. I've been playing it since, like, I don't know when. And, yeah, bro, I don't, okay, well, who the fuck is Tito? Can I get, like, somebody near my BP? Like, these niggas know I'm not as good as them, bro. Look, first of all, look at me characters I got. Yeah, bro, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell y'all. I haven't beat the story mode.
You better not bore me.
I'm trying, but getting golden freezer form is some bullshit. I don't know how you do it. This nigga using his own thing, but I don't know how you do it. So, haven't practiced at all. I've been using the same combo on story mode the whole game, just so I can beat the shit fast as possible. That can get the gameplay for y'all. I'm pretty ass at the game. I'm charging, sure. But, I'm pretty ass at the game, to be brutally honest. Haven't played any ranked matches like that. This is my first time playing against a human. My whole time playing the game. You doing too much. But, my first time playing against a human, the whole time playing the game. I get there too, nigga. But, my whole, like, experience playing the game, chill out. Okay, so, what am I doing? When niggas do that back kick, cause, like, ooh. Damn, I just took it like that, bro. When I tell you I'm not that good in the game, bro, I'm really not. I'm really garbage in the game. But I'm damn, bro. Do all that, bro. So can you please get up? Like, you saw it. This nigga don't gotta do it. Tito, why? Why, bro? Hold this Kanye out. I thought they Kanye me out. Didn't make me feel good, bro. You know. You dropped that one right now, bro. I don't appreciate that. You gotta do all that for me, bro. Like, you could at least be a little generous with it. A little generous with it, bro. You know I'm not that good at the game. Like, you trying to be funny right now. You trying to be funny. I can do a little song. I think. Ooh. Hold up. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, Tito. Tito, bro, it's not a joke right now, bro. I've just started. Like, you think Tito, bro. You give me content in my video. I appreciate that, Tito. But, listen, you got to focus on that, bro. Ooh, you thought you hit me with that, T.O. You thought you hit me with that one, but, yeah, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Basically, this one was the scout. I appreciate it. Yeah, give me that, Hit me that super, son. Are you serious? Oh, I was gonna be sick. But yeah, I didn't know. But anyways, yeah, bro, it's like 12 a.m. right now. I got school the next day, but I was like, at least let me get some content for this game, because All my videos are pre-recorded right now, so everything you're seeing in December, this video is gonna come out in January, sometime in January, I don't know when. But yeah, what was I gonna say? Fuck, what was I gonna say? I forgot, Danny, who the fuck is Danny? Can I get somebody near me, bro? Can I get somebody trashes me right now, bro? Like, yo, bro. First, I haven't touched heavy characters, bro. I don't know who to play. I'm just going around selecting niggas. And y'all might as well, I like Janimba, but he trash. He really trash, like, he's slow as hell. I like the character Janimba. But, yeah, bro, it's 12 a.m. right now. I got school next morning. School next morning, basically. Niggas playing Oob. I got no DLC, got no characters. I didn't beat the story mode. I'm at that part where you gotta unlock the awaken state. I chose Freeza Race. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, bro, it's not going good for me, bro. It's really not. But, I'm learning. Yeah, I'm learning my mistakes. Did I fight Danny already? Like, he playing on me too. I think he can play on me too. I think I fought Danny already. I didn't even know how trash I am. That gotta be it. That gotta be it, bro. Okay, bitch. He got an arm. He gotta have a feeling. He gotta have a feeling. He's on the move. Just a little bit, bro. Hold back. But yeah, I think Danny got him though, bro. There's no way. He's just grabbing. Niggas is playing with me right now. And like, I can't do nothing about it. I can't get mad at him. Cause like, if I fall to my side of this, I would do the same thing. But listen, bro, I gotta learn. Feel me? Y'all niggas playing. Like, why are you doing this to me? Why? What did I do to deserve this, bro? These don't stare at each other, bro. These don't stare. Matter of fact, get the dimension out of here. Oh, yeah. I didn't know what dimension was. I thought a hand gonna go and get him or some shit. It didn't do it. Like, ooh, that's a sauce. Ooh. See, I know some things. Only some. That's it. Like, how do you get out of that? Bro, there's certain things I really don't know, bro. I don't got no experience in this game. You know what I mean? So niggas can toy me like this. Not for long. Watch. This is the first episode, bro. Niggas think this shit funny. But this is the first episode. I mean, this is the first rank. This is my first time going on ranks ever playing this game. For me. So niggas don't keep playing with me. Niggas don't keep toying with me for now. That's fine. That's fine. When I get good, bro, no one hear nothing. Don't hear nothing from niggas, bro. Don't hear not a thing. Not a thing from niggas. Not a single. Ooh, let's go. Bitch. I can do it. Watch out. What you doing? Yeah, I know some things. Maybe just let me do it. Who's trying to be funny? I don't know. But I'm learning. Shit, I'm telling you, once I get good at this game, nigga, it's tricks for all these things, bro. All these things I play with Danny, I'm on your ass, and I get good at this game, bro. I'll tell you one fucking thing. You lucky motherfucker. If that shit didn't hit me, I would be winning if that shit didn't hit me. I tell you fucking what, my dude. I would be winning. I was close. I got a little cocky, I ain't gonna hold you. I felt there was special movement, it wasn't gonna connect. I thought his stamina's a little low, so I was, you feel me? But, I'm throwing one more match. One more match, just for the one time, feel me? Just start off. But, yeah, but when I get good at this game, I don't wanna hear nothing from nobody in this game, bro. But it's gonna take a lot of training, because I'm really ass. Y'all see how ass I am, bro. Y'all. But, yeah, bro, listen, when I get there, when y'all see me doing the shit that y'all see these niggas doing, it's clips, bro. It's clips. It's K. It's done up. We fuck up. Damn it, Mikhail, son. He a little low in BP. Just a little. I feel like I might have a chance. I don't know. Maybe I tweet me too. I don't know what this nigga trying to do. So, yeah. Who am I choosing, bro? For now, the people that I've been playing was Trunks. Nah, I like Trunks. This is moving a little too. Can you stop rushing me again? God damn. Kid Buu. I never used Kid Buu. This is my first time touching him in the whole game. Patroller. Oh, we both Majin. Okay. So you got, bro, can I get like a go easy on me tag, bro? Because they see I got zero BP. I don't know why they think it's thing. Like, they know I didn't win one match yet. I don't know why you think you want to go their hardest on me. Like, why do that? What is you doing? Chill out with that. I might have a chance. This might be the one. Mm-hmm. Got a good feeling with this one. Boo, I did not tell you the stamina break right there, my boy. I don't know why I'm just feeling this one. I'm just feeling this one. I play like I got chance with this one, huh? Uh-huh. That crazy that didn't connect, but psycho. I don't know what she's doing, but I'm feeling this the one, bro. Okay, no. I think she's holding out on me. Gotta feel. Ooh. What you doing? Mm-hmm. I know something, bro. I'm not that stupid. Can't be that stupid. Can't be that stupid, bro. Come on now. Now you playing with me. Now you playing with me, yup. Nah. Don't try it now, bro. What you doing? Let me try. Let me know what you're talking. Cut that out, bro. Cut it out. Oh my god, it came back. You know what? Might be a little in the bag, bro. Just a little in the bag. Are you serious? Ooh. Okay. So lucky. That's cool. And my move didn't connect. She gonna keep doing it, huh? Uh-huh. Boo, I'm not telling you to stamina break, bro. You keep going for it. I don't know why. Oh, we both missed. I'm not fucking move right now. That's what we doing. Oh my god, okay. That's how you playing right now, bro? That's really how you playing right now. You playing like a bitch, okay. This is what you doing right now, bro. Bitch ass nigga, bro. Man, stop fucking playing with me, bro. Oh, I'm nice to this game now. That just gave me the confidence I needed. I whooped this bitch nigga ass. I feel proud about that one. Bitch ass nigga, huh? Mm-hmm. I like that one. Kid Buu the one. Kid, that gave me confidence right now. I'm about to be nice as hell this game. Fuck no, I'm not doing that shit no more. Watch, bro. When I'm nice to this game, I won't hear nothing from nobody, bro. Y'all, stay tuned. Leave a like, subscribe. I got y'all, bro. I got y'all. This universe, bro, this universe content about to be lights, that, but I'm telling y'all.